Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think. Just throw your leg over. Yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit! Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. So... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company.
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Got here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now,
him.
Are you?
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes.
Oh, teach him. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Oh, shit.
I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh. Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag and I tried to call the police.
But there were no
bars. You know what
we're
gonna do?
There's no reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
This should last you for a while. I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else?
Okay. What now? How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
I'll refuel you. Nice and good.
Hey.
Hey, drop by next time. Might have
good to see you, Deke.
Damon.
That'll last you. That all you need? Come by any time.
See ya, Deke.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Wow. A single freaker ear. Okay, then.
Hey, hold on.
Deke, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
Whew, time for venison stew.
Thanks, Deacon.
And we almost have enough for everyone. Hold on, I'll get the food.
Fresh meat. God damn it. Son of a bitch!
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Oh,
drifters you ambushed down there, huh? What was that? How many of you are there? That don't matter. Not enough. You don't need these?
Freaks!
Holy shit. I thought I saw someone. Son of a bitch!
I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
Now. Thank you.
Here it is. What do they got here? A map, yes. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah. Oh, yes, this'll come in handy. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Yeah. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now.